Also new on Daybreak, Hooksett police are asking for the public's help to identify the man seen in these photos. They say that he took nearly $500 in meat from a market basket on Tuesday without paying. The suspect is described as a clean-shaven white male with a slim build in his late 20s or early 30s.